Hello everybody, welcome to part 2 of how to connect a hardware synthesizer to Logic Pro X. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to take a MIDI file and record it into an audio file. Now, the advantage to hooking up the MIDI, as we all know, is being able to control the synthesizer with the computer. It's really convenient. So, let me give you a demonstration of what we can do with the MIDI. Okay, so there's our instrument. Now what we're gonna do is, let's just make a simple bass line. Okay, so now we have our bass line. Also on your fader, just turn that down a bit. You don't wanna clip. Okay, so now let's play that. And there we go, that is the Volca Bass. Okay, so I was going to show you guys how to record audio from the MIDI that we just put in. Now that's playing the synthesizer. So as you can see, there's no lag. It's pretty much right away. So that's good. That's what we want. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to record the MIDI. Turn it into audio. So what we're going to do is we're going to hit the plus button right up. You can't see it on here, sorry about that, but I'm gonna hit the add new track button. So when we select that, we want to click on audio. Now make sure it's input 2, and make sure your output is just the way it is, should be fine. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna mute the MIDI and then hit the R button for record. Turn the solo button on, and it should record that MIDI. Don't mute this, just kinda unsolo it, and it should play. Turn down the volume a little bit too. What we're gonna do is hit the record button. So hit R on your keyboard, and it will record the notes that we just put in. So, okay. This right here, we've made into an audio file, which we can play back now. Which is really convenient because it takes the load off the computer. Look at that nice, smooth analog waveform. Isn't it beautiful? Anyways, let's not get distracted by its beauty, but yeah.